project that I knew a lot about because I was originally involved in putting the project development concept together back in 2000, before I got elected in 2005. Mr. Anderson's is not an owner in that project, so his personal bankruptcy has nothing to do with that project.
But the cost overruns in those initial elements of the project absorbed all the funds on hand, and the project hasn't proceeded forward from that point because of this. Private interest wouldn't do it, but for the city support. And that was certainly true here. With that but-for requirement, there is a certain element of risk.
Where the swallows rest.